Alliance is the home to 150 employees, 9,000 mature cows, 4,000 young stock, and we cover over 3,000 acres here in Levy and Gilchrist counties. Those three things are the foundation to our sustainability story. That's people, cows, and our land. Partnering with Peoples Gas on this RNG facility is taking sustainability to the next level. And that's here on our dairy and through the entire state of Florida.
My name is Pascal. I am a project director at CEM Engineering. Today we gather to celebrate the completion of an important renewable natural gas project that will contribute to a more sustainable future for our planet. This clean, renewable fuel source reduces our reliance on fossil-based natural gas, decreases greenhouse gas emissions, and contributes to a circular economy. CEM Engineering, as the EPC contractor, has been honored to collaborate with a group of dedicated partners. Our work was supported by Magnolia River, Stoke Construction, WWG Mechanical, and the equipment supplier Granite Fuel.
As Florida's largest natural gas producer, we have about 470,000 customers throughout the state, and we're growing just as the state is growing. We're using innovative thinking and technology to help us provide safe, clean, reliable energy that's affordable. And that's why we're so invested in renewable natural gas.
This project is now going to allow us to capture and monetize all of the methane gas that's being created in our digester. This will allow us to reduce our methane emissions even further while creating a fuel source that helps users reduce theirs.
I would like to take this opportunity to express my admiration for Alliance Dairy. Their commitment to sustainable practices and collaboration with CEM and Peoples Gas demonstrates their dedication to innovation and environmental stewardship. Through this partnership, we are showcasing a practical solution to reduce emissions while maintaining a thriving dairy operation. We are very, very proud to be part of their journey towards sustainability. Peoples Gas deserves special recognition for being a leader in the industry. Their determination to invest in renewable energy, and specifically RNG, sets an example for utilities across the nation. At CEM, our vision is to build a more functional world. We are proud to have played a significant role in this RNG project and to contribute to a cleaner, more sustainable energy future. This project embodies our commitment to providing innovative engineering solutions that benefit not just our clients, but the world as a whole. As we cut the ribbon today, let us remember that this is not only a celebration of the completion of the project, but a symbol of our shared commitment to a more sustainable and functional world.